Raise name.
We would like to have a photo with
I saw it, and I hope you all out there feel the same way. And if you don't believe me, and I just want to thank the Senator for giving us an opportunity to be a part of that.
Sitting as a PTA president for 3 years in my daughter's school, I so appreciate obviously her vision when she saw me come. She knew that here comes help.
Yes.
And I'm going to get involved and enroll my
drops.
Our efforts recognize I'm the PA president, but I do not stand here alone. I come with a group of people who are right now invisible, but they're there holding me up.
So it says a lot about me, but it's also for the kids. I'm there for them, for all the kids that are there, because I have four of them. But I'm all
this is a special day to me because 11 years ago today I gave birth to my son Corey, so happy birthday to me.
You know, the kids were Miss Angel, Miss Angel, Miss Angel. But, you know.
Thank them. And I thank my PS46 family for coming out.
Initially, the senator expecting to be here.